The Baku Ateshgah, often called the Fire Temple of Baku, is a castle-like religious temple in Surakhani town in Baku, Azerbaijan. The place is well familiar across the different countries of the world. Atash is the Persian word for fire. Based on Persian inscriptions, the temple was used as a Hindu, Sikh, and Zoroastrian place of worship. The pentagonal complex, which has a courtyard surrounded by cells for monks and a tetrapillar altar in the middle, was built during the 17th and 18th centuries. It is well familiar due to the unique phenomenon of nature, which is actually the burning of the natural gas. This temple consists of many natural gas burning outlets. In this phenomenon, the gas from the earth crust comes out of the surface of the earth, and when it contacts with the oxygen, it lights up. The complex was turned into a museum in 1975. The annual number of visitors to the museum is 15,000. The Temple of Fire Ateshgah was nominated for List of World Heritage Sites, UNESCO in 1998 by Gulnara Mermandareva. On December 19, 2007, it was declared a State Historical Architectural Reserve by decree of the President of Azerbaijan. The history of the Fire Temple Baku is very interesting and even longer. In the ancient time, that place was the holy place of Zoroastrians, which used to worship the fire. This inextinguishable fire holds a mystical significance for them, and that's why they came here to worship fire. Just after the Islam, the Zoroastrian temple was destroyed by the Muslims. Most of the Zoroastrians leave the Baku and went to India, where they worship fire. But later on, during the 15th to 17th, many of the fire worshippers came to the Absheron with the purpose of trading. They start repopulating the temple. They built the first part of the temple in 1713. And the central part of the temple was built in 1810 with the support of a famous merchant, Kanchanjar. More construction of the temple done during the 18th century, like chapels, cells, and a caravanserai added in the building of the temple. Later on, in the 19th century, the temple got what it is now. Fire Temple Ateshgah is a pentagonal structure with the entrance portal and castellation. In the mid of the temple yard, an outer sanctuary is placed in the form of the stone bower, and in some more center, there are towers. And in the middle of the outer, a well from which the burning gas come out and light up. It is equipped with the traditional guest room to stay. There is also a big pit near the Fire Temple Baku, where the Hindu used to burn the dead bodies of the dead Hindus. During the mid of the 19th century, the natural gas ceased due to the movement of the surface. The Hindus consider it as that's their god has left, and it's a punishment. Ateshgah of the Baku is considering a place of worship until 1880. But nowadays this Zoroastrian temple is used for the attraction of tourists, and now it consists of artificial fires. Undoubtedly, the Fire Temple Baku is a great place to visit. A lot of people from across the borders used to visit the place and try to find out the mystical nature of the Zoroastrian temple or Fire Temple Baku.